Today is 20 days of the Omer. Shalom. This was recorded and scheduled to be uploaded before Shabbat in Israel. Today's divine attribute in the counting of the Omer is Yesod Sh'betiferet. And Yesod, as we've learned, means foundation. Today is all about making sure that our Tiferet, our harmony, has a foundation. In order for this attribute of Tiferet, with all its truth and beauty, to flourish, it must be grounded on a solid foundation. And as we pointed out already, Yesod also alludes to sexual purity, as well as to the sincerity of any relationship in which we seek to bond in a genuine way. So our assignment today is to focus on our foundation and check to make sure that we strive to keep it pure and without guile, manipulation, or self-centeredness. If we're truly acting within the framework of Tiferet, our compassion has to be real, foundational, and our motivation should be to truly connect with the other on a deep, lasting, and selfless level. היום עשרים יום שהם שני שבועות ושישה ימים לעומר. Today is 20 days, which are 2 weeks and 6 days of the Omer. Thank you for watching, and please consider helping to support Jerusalem Lights to share the light of Torah with everyone.